Tis the season to fall in love. Those two seem to be having a